The Orioles hoping they get him some runs. They still don't have a hit. Jackson Holliday trying to change that. Puts a charge into one. And Jackson Holliday gets the Orioles' first hit, and it's a home run. Absolutely walloped a Chris Bassett cutter. And Jackson Holliday's extraordinary week continues in his mighty Major League return.
That boy is hotter than a pepper sprout, I'm going to tell you.